the hero choose? The first round began. Roshan was content and drifted off to sleep. No one would forget the battle that was about to ensue. Taffy Guardian needed the hero's help, but the question remained, would they provide it?
Of course.
set his sights on the taffy. Ten seconds remain. Five, four, three, two, one. The hound's lust for candy was satiated, but only momentarily. Roshan drifted off to sleep, death snuggling his taffy. But the hero looked death in the eye,
and death blinked.
Soon the white snow would be painted red. The hero's wells were under attack. The hero rose from the snow, determined to win the fight. Seconds, the winter wonderland turned into a killing floor. A moment of tactical genius or sheer luck. Either way, the result was the same. A massacre. Stood between Roshan and his taffy. 10 seconds remained. Five, four, three, two. A true hero has no time. Roshan saw himself as the sovereign of taffy and did not take kindly to it being stored in a well. The Taffy Guardian was not afraid of the enemy. Roshan had claimed his prize, leaving devastation in his wake. The fourth round began. Roshan walked, the earth shook, and babies wept. Thank you. dead can't rest with unfinished business, and elves can need to be found. If the hero did not protect the well, the harm would soon come for them. The only question was, could they change fate? 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For a moment, the heroes felt sorry for the pain they brought. But then they thought, nah. Roshan's dirty deeds were finished, and again, he slept. The fifth round began. Roshan would have his taffy, and he would destroy anything and anyone to get it. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Our hero could taste victory. We just had one more well to go. Silence filled the air. Roshan slept once more. Many wells had fallen, but no one was giving up. Finally, Roshan was roused
from slumber. There was time to stop the enemy from hiding candy, but the hero needed to act. The hero saw their well was under attack and thought about how best to respond. For candy was so strong that not even death could hold the hero back.
Yes.
The Shan moved with purpose, stalking. Dogs are weak as I am.
10 seconds remain.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The grieving ended and the celebration began.